do a little video. Just this is the start of the other video. It's a long video because I did a big bee check. Frames had fell apart. It was a bloody nightmare. So the end result was we ended up with a nuke, a new nuke of bees, which are coming to life. They're in house two. Put a two on there so they go back to that one and not back to that one. But yeah, basically I did a check on the big hive, and in the video you'll see a frame had fell to bits. So I had a nuke on standby and loads of frames because I need to take some frames out of there and put in some different ones. There's a little birdie there, look. And it just flew off. I had to take some frames out anyway and put in some different ones because they didn't fit. The first nuke I got that someone gave me, it was national frames, and I'm Langstroth, so at the minute, so I had to cut them in and put them in, and the bees were making a crazy comb like you see in the videos, so I thought I could get them out. But in it what happened, because the video ran out of fucking battery, camera ran out of battery, so I didn't get all the video, but I got all the bee check of the big hive, but you didn't see what happened after. It was a fucking disaster. I dropped the frame with the bar off the top. I did intend to put it back in and just cycle out some of the other ones, but I fucking went to screw the bar back on and I dropped it, and there was fucking bees everywhere. I got stung. They were pissed off. I'm pretty glad the camera come out, like, ran out, because I better look to right twat. Like, my video's then a how-to video. They're just me making fuck-ups as I go along and learning from your mistakes, basically. And the one mistake I learned is don't drop a frame. They run up your legs, fucking everywhere. But anyway, the result is the nuke. Five-frame nuke. That the bees are now going out and coming back to, they're all coming out for poo. These ones in their big hole seem to start their poo at half past two. They'll start coming out for a poo, and all the way through till half four, they all come out and have a shite. And all the drones, that one coming nearly at me. But these ones are a bit aggy, you see, because they're not got a queen. But all the drones come out when it's 2 o'clock, and they fly off for nookie time in the drone dogging spot or whatever it is. And then they all calm down, like, back to bringing pollen in. But yeah, this video is long because it was a fucking cock-up. It'd have been like 2 hours long if I'd have showed you me putting the nuke together. And how much of a fucking balls up that were when I dropped a frame. You'd have seen me dance. Well, not dance, because I didn't want to stand on bees. Bit unhappy, because killed a few. Didn't really want to. Didn't mean to. Sorry, bees. But one got its own bat and stung me. So, the rest of the video is basically me taking a big hive and putting some frames in. And then the video runs out. But yeah, not a how-to anybody. Don't do anything how I do it.
See one of these new frames. These are the auto flow frames. The Chinese copy is not the flow hive. for like £1,000. These are on it. Yeah, I'm seeing what I'm going to be doing. I don't want to go back in. There's also heat from out of there. Right, you can take this off. Clean this around now, I reckon we're going for the hive tool. Yeah, thanks paper. Yeah, drying up now. Angry girls. Don't be angry. Really sticky now. Oh. What have you done that time, girls? This was an empty frame, but it's still an empty frame. Start building this one now. And now there's some cone drop off in there. I don't think we'll find a queen in there. We have a little disaster. Come on, ladies. We've got a frame dropped off. Right. through, didn't it? Looks like the store's fine. Brood in that one. Green grain. Not seen a queen on there, should be further than I think. This is a good frame, there's a lot of grain in there. Oh. day's a bit of a mess. Sorry, little bees. Some drones on the side there. Practically. Not seeing any queens still. Take it in. drone. Brood. Come on, ladies. Three bees. Thank you. know what it is. These jumpy bastards, do they? We're getting a new queen. Built that since last week. This is where we see the queen. Oh, right. There's the queen. See if we can catch her. Oh, where are you, little lady? I'm gonna hurt you. Oh. Well, I did see the queen, I did try to catch her. Now she's hidden. She's hiding. I've seen one queen. Is it brown? I'm going to find the queen. Because the other bee came out of the way. Queen's on there. Thank you.